the second chorus, Rob.
If anybody would ever find this interesting, I don't know.
This one is dedicated to a chippy in Skenny Lane that me and Richie used to go to. Chips were good.
We were like kind of sandpaper covered romantics when we were young. You can not be a romantic and be in a band because, you know, you got that last gang in town mentality. Isn't it terrible though, kind of like what I've just said and stuff? It just seems like I was almost wistful for a time that where there was more strife and there was something definite to fight against. Yeah, you know, it's not true. I'm so glad that, you know, we're not in the 80s anymore, because it was a fucking awful time.